first release on a rebranded Nocturnal Animals Fusion label. Finnish duo Tempo Gusto and Jace Headland, Panacea, all the way from Kuala Lumpur. Boris Fong with Grievous on Marlowe's Reaching Altitude. Summertime Madness continues this weekend. Tonight I'll fly out to Odessa in the Ukraine. Can't wait to play there again. Ibiza Club. Friday, back again at the main stage at Tomorrowland. And yes, I'll play some different track. On Saturday, heading over for Unite Tomorrowland in Malta and Athens. And on Sunday, we hope to see you for a State of Trance live from Tomorrowland. The live broadcast starts at 5 p.m. Central European time. And next Wednesday, you can find me again in Ibiza, residency at Club High. Open to close, ladies and gentlemen, playing a 6-hour non-stop set. And to celebrate the success in Ibiza, I've just announced the release of my upcoming State of Trance Ibiza 2019 double disc. It's coming out on August 16th. And of course, in the next episodes, we'll play you loads more tracks from it.
Hey, there was a question actually from Johan Moll about this music that's playing in the background. What is the music you're playing during all the interviews you're doing lately?
It's from the Gaia album.
There you go.
It's from the Moons of Jupiter album. And I started my set hour number two with the vinyl release, because that's out as well. Super proud. I mean, still, to hold vinyl in your hands.
I'm going to steal it. I'm going to take home.
No, there's only one. No, I'm really excited about that. That's available on the armadashop.com. For all the listeners on YouTube, Twitch, VK, and Facebook, this episode doesn't end here. We have an extra hour with Blastoise doing a special mix to celebrate the release of Who's Afraid of 138. It's a new double disc that comes out Friday. One of the mixes was done by Alan Watts, who has some amazing new music, and Blastoise, as I said. Where are you headed this weekend, Ruben? I see you in Belgium, I presume?
At Tomorrowland. I'll see you at Tomorrowland.
Awesome. If I don't see you at Tomorrowland, I'll see you next week for a new episode of A State of Trance. Thank you. Bye-bye.